adopted, cause I moved him to the apartment.
I'm still happy though.
Yeah, he was, I got another cat at home and,
Some more babies?
And you know, let him smell you first before, no long body parts, that's, don't pick him up.
It's a family first time, they're on their way back.
Girl.
Yeah, he can sit on you. I just, I heard it was a young couple.
Or maybe I'll share that with our dog.
I just hope for the son, but he appreciates it, he's so smart.
Honestly, Rick and he had asked every other day that they were like, if you're still here on the first, I'm going to adopt you. And then I noticed online that he was adopted and I was like, I'm so happy this was.
I'm not the one, I didn't have him, I called my dad, they referred him, like, yeah, I mean, in my, like, yeah.
Okay, okay, good girl, it's okay. It's okay, baby. Good girl. Good girl.
Want a towel or are you? Okay.
A little bit more, you're gonna eat the whole thing, sweetie.
Alright.
Yeah?
I'm just gonna lock this, you're fine.
We went to side room.
Alright.
With the potential switch here. So you guys are roommates, right?
Yep.
Want some more, baby? A little bit more?
Yeah, now Yemi is.
We're running out of food, sweet pea. Running out of food.
Cats are telling these ladies, the cats that are here, they have this food out sticker that's for our volunteers and for the staff. And the reason that they're out here and the individuals, because they don't do well in the kennel. A lot of times it's because they have more sassy attitude. You have to have a little more experience with them, you have to be able to read when the cat might be.
Here, sweet pea.
And she's one of those. She's a good girl.
She is. Good girl.
And then, yeah. And the reason when it says towards children over 5 is because they can't read that signal, you know.
We're almost out of food, kiddo. Come back later, okay? Girl, pretty girl. Good girl cupcake. We go. We're gonna call it. Okay, I'll come back in a bit. You're okay. Good girl, thank you. Thanks, baby girl. Hi. Hi. It's okay.
Go slow with these guys.
You're okay.
And really watch their signals.
You're okay, pretty girl. Do you want to come out? Do you want to come out, pretty girl? Want to play a little bit? They have food all over me. You want to play? No, don't want to play. Okay. I'm going to go, babe. Thank you for a good visit.